So as you know, Zika has been in the news a lot lately, and people are really worried. You know, people asking questions like, should I try to get pregnant now? And if I'm pregnant, am I at risk for getting an infection and harming my baby? And what do I do? You know, what do we do? So for the last year and a half, basically my lab has been working on figuring out how is Zika causing this problem? How is it harming a baby during pregnancy? And with that, now we have got three different ways that we can use to stop the virus in its tracks. And we're hopeful that now this will go into people and start getting tested in people. So hopefully we don't have to deal with this epidemic ever again. And we have learned a lot in the process for future epidemics. So I think this is a great example of why research matters, why science matters. You know, answers can't be found in a single day, overnight, when the problem happens. And scientists are working day and night for years all together to get understanding about our bodies, about our health. And so, you know, the more we do, the more we understand.